As your projects grow, staying organized will become more and more important. Using subgroups for your tasks can help cut down on clutter and keep your project in tip-top shape. Creating subgroups is as easy as dragging one task on top of another. I should note, though, that you need to drag the first task on top of the second one on the right side of the task list. Subgroups should be logical groups of related tasks in your project. Once they're created, you can collapse groups you don't need to work with at the moment in order to pay more attention to the tasks at hand. And as with most things in TeamGantt, dragging a task on top of another isn't the only way to create a subgroup. You can also right-click on an existing task and select Convert to Subgroup. A subgroup will be created with the same title, and that task will be moved into the newly created group. There's no limit to the number of subgroups you can have in a project, and you can nest as many groups as you'd like. If you find that you need to move a task from one subgroup to another, it's as easy as dragging the task from one group to another. You can even drag whole subgroups from one group to another. Using subgroups in your projects can be a big help in keeping organized. Thanks for using TeamGantt, and as always, you can find more information and see more how-to videos at TeamGantt.com/support.